Okay, hi guys, and we're gonna play some championships. We're gonna ride Pulse. The rider is called Pulse Jonas, and the track is called Kegums. So let's get started to the video. I'm sure we're gonna get a whole shot. Oh no, we didn't get a whole shot, we did pretty early. Oh, Dylan Fernandez. Derby Seaver took the whole shot. I'm not going on the block because, like, you do low speed, so I can do a... Guys, see how fast I'm going? This is a MX2 now, so, yeah. Jeremy Seaver took the whole song, but now he's turned. So this jump, you press S to clear like this. See? And then I cleared it. And now, let the gas go. And then you cleared it, the small... So then you hit the brakes on this. You have to hit the brakes harder because that's a small one, so you can take, they're both the, these are both the same ones, but it just goes down. Hit the brakes again, and then press S again to clear it, this thing. So then you don't get full gas, just hold a little bit down, and then hit the brakes on this corner harder because this is a sketchy one. And then hit the brakes here. Then hit the brakes loads here. Then hit the S to do the whole whoops, and then you're going to do the wheelie. Now, if you want to do the whip, press the bolt and then D, and then you'll do the whip. So then you do full gas, don't do a whip here because this is a small jump and then you can fall on front of your wheel. So then hit that, and then heat the brakes, then full gas out. Don't do the whip here, it's a small jump. And this load again, press S to clear it. Like this. And then don't do full gas to like clear the whole jump because like you want to clear the whole jump, so don't do full gas. Just stop at the middle of the jump and then just do the whip and then you'll clear. Same as this. Haha, I'm first now. Hit the S and then you're clear. Don't do the full gas on that. Hit the brakes on that and then you'll see the roof, even this corner. So this is a sketchy jump because when you do full gas, you can just go out of the track. But then if you just like don't do full gas, do the S to do the wheelies, and then press this, and then press this, and then you'll do this or a whip. But I did this because like don't do a whip here because this is a small jump, and then you could like. Remember the last lap I said that about that corner. Always remember, don't do whip there or else you can and not on your front wheel. Now press X, then you'll clear it. So then, like this. Then don't do full gas, but I did it by accident, so don't do full gas to low everywhere. So just press a little bit of gas, just let gas the gas go, and then it will clear, and then just go back to your gas. So now you hit the back again, remember? Hit the back one. Now don't do full gas here, because you'll slow it, and you'll crash. So now, having a battle. Now Jeffrey Herring has a battle with me. I'm not, because I'm first. I'm not having a battle with anyone. So I'm having a little bit of battle with Jeffrey Herring. But now he took that. So now I'm second place. No, guys, I crashed. I did the wheelie, but I shouldn't do that. Jeremy Seaworth, so it's the Molly. So if your laptop, press S, but if you're on a controller, I don't know, because look, remember this, hit the C and then you hit the jump, then hit the brakes here. Do full gas here. Hit the outside to get much more speed to clear it. See? I cleared it. Don't do full gas here. Now hit the jump. Hit the brakes a little bit. Do the full gas. And then hit the brakes here again. Now do like this. Come on, oh. I have to beat Jeremy Seaworth to get third, because I'm fourth. Ooh, la da 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 da. See, I'll do whip here, but that was a little jump, so you need to get to the outside and then you can clear. Same as this one. Hit the S if you're on that, or PC, whatever. So if you don't know the rider, if you're watching like right now, then I'll say you watch the rider. It's called Cole Jovan. One of you is watching this, so I'm on a sixth lap. I started from first and 2:10, but now I'm on So I'm going in now, as I said, to clear the whole jump. See, guys, I cleared the whole jump because I went on the outside and I did a whip. So now we're off. If you're new on this video, then subscribe to this channel. Hit the brake. Now I'm beating up to the first one, so now I'm third. And the sixth one. Wait, how can it be in sixth one? Oh yeah, I know. Up to them. Now I'm hit the brakes and I'm full gas after that quarter. Now hit the brakes again. I'm full gas. Now take the outside to clear the whole thing. Okay, guys? Well, now I took the inside out. I still cleared the inside, so I did a whip with Jackie Head and he's on Venue Patrol. Did you see that guy that went on top of the rider? Haha, that's what he gets. Second guy, seventh lap. twice. I'm first. See? I'm first. Oh no, I'm second. Did you see that, Dad? I'm first. Two more laps and then I'm the winner. And I'm winning chicken dinner. Where did I go? Oh, great, guys. Champion of this game. Now I'm second. I'm sure I can beat Jeffrey Herland fast. No, guys. I'll definitely lose this, guys. So, yeah. I'm losing. Guys, so watch out for that quarter. So then better patrol. There. Jeffrey Aaron! And then I came fourth. Okay guys, see you next time.